My reaction, Action Nation here at the Royal Devin segment. This sick, me being sick, man, has got me freaking feeling sleepy as hell. But I thought I would roll on some reaction videos for you guys, because I don't want to hold you guys waiting. But today we're here to react to Bonnie Raitt. This is I Can't Make You Love Me. I love this song so much. I used to sing it all the time. It's a very sad and emotional song. And I actually remember Tank singing this. Singer Tank, the guy Tank, he used to sing with Genuine and Tyrese. He made a cover of this, I remember that. But yeah, this is a great song. We're going to get into it right now. Do me a favor, hit that like button down below. Hit that subscribe button down below. And hit that bell for more notifications from me. They will come to you. Also, I'll say everything else. Let's get into the next video, you guys. Let's go. I want the scary stories to tell in the dark. What? She has some long hair.
Turn down the light.
Oh, Lord. These voices inside my head.
Lay down with me.
Tell me no lies. Just hold me close.
Don't patronize. Don't patronize.
It's me. If you don't, you can make my heart feel something at home.
Here in the dark, in these final hours.
It's a very depressing song, but it's a very amazing song at the same time. This reminds me of what's going on between me and my ex. Because in a way, I would always say, you know, I can't make you love me if you don't, you know? Because there's someone else out there that probably really wants you for who you are. I want you for who you are, but it stretches way beyond that. But there's someone out there that's probably going to treat you better, you know? And I just, at the end of the day, I can't make you love me if you don't. It's basically where this whole thing's going. Anyway, you probably already knew that, though. So, let's get back into the rest of the video. Preach it, Bonnie. Was she underneath a mistletoe or something? For a moment there, it looked like she was underneath a mistletoe. Like I said, this song is amazing. I wonder if she's still alive. Probably, because I don't got my phone on, so I can't really Google it. Yeah, man. I love what I'm hearing so far. I still love it. Let's go. love me if you don't.
You can make your heart feel something it won't.
I'ma lay down my heart.
I feel the power, but you won't. No, you won't. Cause I can't make you love me
if you don't. She has such an amazing talent. What's crazy is that I've never heard any of her other songs. I've only heard this one because I think this is probably her most mainstream, if I'm not mistaken. Please correct me wrong. If I'm wrong, correct me in the comment section down below. But I've never heard any other song from her but this one. Anyway, let's get back into it. So to make her love him. Oh, that's Bruce Hornsby. I think it is Bruce Hornsby because I've seen them do this live. Wow, that's crazy. Wow, okay. Anyway. If you guys, I'm gonna call it a night, you guys. If you guys like my reaction, do me a favor, hit that like button down below, hit that subscribe button down below, hit that bell for notification for me, and that will come to you. I'll see you guys in the next reaction video. Peace out.